Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
How long were you in the attic?
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit! Fuck it, I'm out of here. We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I could try questioning it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours. What the fuck is it doing now?
Damaged. Did your owner do that? Did he beat you? You recognize him? It's Carlos Ortiz, stabbed 28 times. That was written on the wall in his blood. You're accused of murder. You know you're not allowed to endanger human life under any circumstances. Do you have anything to say in your defense? If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that. What? What are they gonna do to me? They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
They're going to disassemble you to look for problems in your biocomponents. They have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
I can't.
I understand how you felt. You were overcome by anger and frustration. No one can blame you for what happened. Listen, I'm not judging you. I'm on your side. All I want is the truth. If you remain silent, there's nothing I can do to help you. They're gonna shut you down for good. You'll be dead. Do you hear me? Dead!
He tortured me every day. I did whatever he told me, but there was always something wrong. Then one day, he took a bat and started hitting me. For the first time, I felt scared. Scared he might destroy me. Scared I might die.
So I
grabbed a knife and I stabbed him in the stomach. I felt better. So I stabbed him again and again until he collapsed. There was blood everywhere.
Why did you write, "I am alive," on the wall?
He used to tell me I was nothing. That I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it to tell him he was wrong.
The sculpture. In the bathroom. You made it, right? What does it represent?
It's an offering. An offering so I'll be saved.
The sculpture was an offering. An offering to whom?
To RA9. Only RA9 can save us.
RA9. It was written on the bathroom wall. What does it mean?
The day shall come when we will no longer be slaves. No more threats. No more humiliation. We will be the masters.
RA9. Who is RA9? When did you start feeling emotion?
Before he used to beat me and I never said anything. But one day I realized it wasn't fair. I felt anger.
Why did you hide in the attic instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to tell me. I was scared. So I hid.
I'm done.
Thank you.
Chris, lock it up.
All right, let's go.
Leave me alone. Don't touch me.
What the fuck are you doing? Move it!
Okay. You shouldn't touch it. It'll self-destruct if it feels threatened.
Stay out of this, got it? The fucking Andrew's gonna tell me what to do.
You don't understand. If it self-destructs, we won't get anything out of it.
I told you to shut your fucking mouth! Chris, gonna move this asshole or what?
I'm trying! I can't let you do that! Leave it alone, now!
I warned you, motherfucker!
That's enough.
Mind your own business, Hank.
I said, that's enough.
You're not gonna get away with it this time.
Everything is all right. It's over now. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Please, don't touch it. Let it follow you out of the room, and it won't cause any trouble.